Hey everyone, and welcome to Bet Smart with BettingSports.com. I am your host, Ryan Ryans. Today, I will be giving out a free play for the Thursday Night Football matchup between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Oakland Raiders. The current line is Kansas City minus 7 points, and the total is sitting at 42.5. The Raiders set a season low for points in last week's 13-6 loss at San Diego, 1 week after setting a season high for points allowed in a 41-7 setback versus Denver. Kansas City's season is heading in the other direction as the team has not lost since its bye week, and they made a nice statement with a 24-20 win over Seattle last weekend. Alex Smith's history against Oakland is virtually spotless, with a 4-0 record and a 10-1 touchdown-to-interception ratio in those games. Jamaal Charles is coming off a terrific performance against Seattle, 159 rushing yards and 2 touchdowns. And was even better the last time he faced the Raiders, as he became the first NFL player in history to catch 4 touchdown passes and run for a score in a single game. One of the keys to Kansas City's success has been stopping the pass, as no team in the NFL has given up fewer yards through the air this season than the Chiefs' average mark of 201.8 yards. Oakland is starting a rookie quarterback in Derek Carr, but the bigger issue at the moment is a rushing attack that ranks last in the NFL at 63 yards per game. Latavius Murray, a sixth-round pick in 2013, gave the Raiders' rushing attack a spark last week with 43 yards on 4 carries and could see more playing time Thursday, particularly with Darren McFadden running 28 times for 55 yards over his last 3 outings. One bright spot for Oakland has been the play of 38-year-old Charles Woodson, who made 14 tackles, 11 solo against San Diego, and leads the team with a 74 tackles and 2 interception. Tonight has trap potential for the Chiefs, who have 2 huge games coming up against Denver and Arizona. This trap scenario is the only thing that can prevent a blowout, in our opinion. Oakland will not be able to move the ball much tonight and will need some points from their defense if they hope to stay in this game. Even though we are going with the majority of the public on the play, we feel very strongly about our position. Tonight's free Bet Smart with BettingSports.com pick of the day is the Kansas City Chiefs minus 7 points. That's all from BettingSports.com. I'll talk to you again really soon.